Hello everyone, welcome to Instinctive Life. Today I want to explore three common myths about dreams for your life. One of them is, I've had that dream since I was a kid. It's no big deal. A second one is, it's just a fantasy. It's self-indulgent. I'm being spoiled to think that I could have something so great. And then a third common myth is, there's absolutely zero basis in reality. There is nothing going on in my life to suggest that I can live such a dream. Those are three common myths, and I would like to debunk all of them. The first one, I've had it since I was a kid. Well, the reason why you got it as a kid is because it's a message to you from the universe that you're supposed to be doing this great thing, and you needed all those years to prepare for it. The second myth, this is just a fantasy. It's self-indulgent. Exactly right, it's self-indulgent. It's your life. What other thing should be self-indulgent than your dream? Your dream should be all about you. And I'll give you a hint. The greatest way you can create value in this world is by being self-indulgent. By taking care of yourself and doing what you love to do, you create the best value. Myth number three, there is no basis in reality. That is your job. It's your job to take it from the dream state to the reality state. So I'll give you two things that I want you to do between now and next week. The first thing I want you to do is start to create that reality. I want you to identify the first step that needs to be taken to get you from here to the beginning of your dream. The second thing I'd like you to do is report it. Let us be your accountability partners. Write down in the comments section below what your first step is and when you're going to get it done by. Let us be your accountability partner. And in that way, you can debunk all those myths and show the world how great your life can be. We'll see you next time when you've already taken that step towards your next dream.